Okay, close-up video of the Tiger with the forward rake landing gear. It's raked forward almost an inch, but it did the job. It's much, much better. Pretty good wind. Turned around for a touch and go. I'm like flying a big kite. Well, strong breeze. I don't know if I can get it down or not. I'll go for another one. Could have made it then, but I don't like that motor stutter. It stuttered just then. It's not the motor, it's the ESC. I don't know what the deal is. I get some better ESCs and never have that issue. All right, let's get her down. Nope. Not that time. Wind took it. I was trying to land it close for film. Okay, so I'll come back and I'll play it safe and get out here. Wind. A lot of rudder. It's not that much wind. It's probably about at least 8 mile an hour up there. Okay, time for some slow flyby here. That motor doing that again. I believe this is the slowest landing aircraft I have. It's even slower than the B-17. Well, the wind will catch it and really do some things with you. Like that. I didn't do that. Holy cow.
What?
That's a big plane. Okay, I gotta land.
Why?
Because I've only got...
Man, we ain't chasing you.
I got 15 seconds left.
No.
I've been up for 8.5 minutes.
Load her in.
Come on, baby. Since how I got my new landing gear situated, I can taxi over here. I forgot to get a scarf. A beast.